everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports' continuing coverage of this playoff series, Game 2 tonight. Two teams looking stark for a win, and we are set to go. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Moves it to Parayko. Sends the pass over. Great pressure on the offensive end by Perron. Moves the puck behind the net. Takes the feed at the point. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play.
O'Reilly is good at taking possession from puck drops, guys. His quick draw zone ability means he can win those matchups.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And now he moves it to Spurgeon. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Zuccarello. Receives the pass. Here's a chance. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Oh, he was mad at himself right away. You can see the frustration. He knows that's an interference penalty all day long.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
No room for that one to get through. Trying to clear. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Moves the puck. Foligno's got it on the offensive end. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Barbashev. St. Louis will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And they get that puck down the ice. Handles the puck. On the attack along the boards. Comes up with the stop. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Erickson X ready for the draw on this man advantage. O'Reilly's won it off the faceoff. Great reach with the poke check. Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. And that pass goes off a stick. Nice job to escape the zone. Minnesota's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Looking for space inside the D zone. Minnesota's on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop. Now a quick pass to Fiala. Takes the feed. Hammers it. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. From the back of the cage with the puck. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. The Blues have it now. Back at the point, they set it up. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
And they come up empty-handed. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And he comes up with it. Moves it quickly over to Fiala. Fires the one-timer. Oh, what a glove save. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. St. Louis takes possession off the draw. Quick pass to Buchnevich. Slides the puck over. That's kicked away with a pad by Kakinen. Through center along the wing. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Knocked away by Shen. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now. Throws it in. St. Louis has it behind the cage. The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. gets a quick pass to Brodin. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Here's a short pass to Bjugstad. And that's blocked. And it's in the back of the net for the goal.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to matter, though, James. I mean, the puck clearly is in the net, but the ref waves this off immediately.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. O'Reilly's won the draw. Handles the pass at center. Great read with the stick. Quick feed to Hartman. Point-to-point pass. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Moves behind the net. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by O'Reilly. And now he tries to get it across to Beckman. Puck grab by Brodin. Nothing! The Blues gain possession along the wall. Picked off in the offensive end. Moves it to Brodin. Errant pass and they can't connect. Oh, what a save in front! And now he angles it across to Perron. Pass to Saad. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Beckman. They've got numbers here. And that one's broken up. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Locks him up on the... They score! My goodness, what a shot! The Wild have taken the early lead here, scoring the first goal of the game.
No team's really built to chase the game, so they're out front. Now they can dictate the pace.
Moves it quickly over to Costin. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. The Wild have possession along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Shot from the place 99 made famous. And that's a great heads-up play by Bozak. Here he is, shot right in front. Came up with the save on that play. Quick pass to Foligno. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here's a short pass to Foligno. Beatington's going to hang on for a whistle. Past the halfway mark of this period, Minnesota's up 1-0. Thomas wins possession in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over to Barbashev. The Blues move it in. Keeps hold of the puck. And that pass is redirected. Back to the point it goes. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove. And the puck's knocked loose. The Wild have taken possession along the wall. And now it's over to Bjugstad. Here's the pass. St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. Gains the zone on the left wing. Here's a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Kakkonen. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Eriksson Ek won the faceoff, and he passes it up ahead to Zuccarello. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. From the left side, they gain the zone. And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. Here's the official call.
That penalty makes defending the lead a lot more difficult. But their penalty killers can be up to the task here.
St. Louis gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. St. Louis will play it from behind the net. Sends a pass over. Feeds it to Foligno. They fight for it along the boards. Takes the puck at the point. Drives to the sweet spot. Big time stop.
Kakanen surprised a lot of people over his career with some of the saves he makes. Now, this isn't the best one ever, but man, this is a beauty. It surprised me. I didn't think he was going to get it.
Another big faceoff looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Kakanen's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Gaudreau's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. O'Reilly's won the draw. Tremendous play for the team as he blocks it. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Minnesota's got possession while undermanned. Puck cleared from the defensive end. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. The Blues can't take advantage on the power play, and they remain a goal behind. Rings it off the pipe!
The Blues' luck stays poor. This shot hits the pipe and doesn't bounce in for them. They still trail in the game.
Puts it on net! Oh, what a stop by Kakanen! Minnesota's got it across the line. Turned aside with the glove by Binnington. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Minnesota's ahead 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Bozak. And that's knocked away. Taken by Addison. Bettman's got it along the boards. Puck dumped in and they'll get a fresh group of forwards. Picked up along the wall by Parayko. The Blues take it across the blue line. Off a stick. Puck picked up by Neal. And now he moves it quickly to Scandella. Denied by the goaltender. Feeds the puck to Bjugstad. Down the right side and into the zone. Takes a shot, and the puck skips off the glove. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Just here in the late stages of this frame, 1-0 the score. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The Blues take it along the wing. And the puck leaves the zone. Passes it to Barbashev. The Blues play it along the wing. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Let's see what the official says here. The Wild have been penalized. They'll serve two in the box. Unit goes right back to work.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Moves it to Bushnevich. Goalie with a stop. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Too many bodies in the way. And we're going to get a faceoff after the offside. Erickson Ekstrand still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Kyrou's won the draw here in the open ice. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Here's a shot with the stop. Oh, and another big stop.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
And the puck clears the zone. scooped up along the wall by Tarasenko. Moves it quickly over to Buchnevich. And he slides it quickly to Krug. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Foligno. And they get the puck out. St. Louis has it behind the net. Moves it over to Buchnevich. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Minnesota's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done, and we go back to even strength.
The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Buchnevich. Scores! We're all evened up!
It's amazing, isn't it? We quit this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Blues win the draw here in the neutral zone. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. As the puck is dropped. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. From point blank, answers the call big time. What a stop by Kekkonen.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had an...
Oh, puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Blues are going to want to turn the page on that ugly first period. Way too many turnovers. Lucky the game's tied. And going forward here, though, James, there's an easy path. Get the puck, hold on to it.
St. Louis has possession of it now. Here they come up along the wing. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Kulikov's got it in the defensive end. Tries to get it over to Eriksson Ek. Here's a chance to set up now. Picked up along the boards by Eriksson Ek. And they won't connect on that one. Nice pass. To the front. Turns it away. And now it's grabbed by Dumba. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And now he moves it to Scandella. Here's a chance. Denies it in front. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's all tied up. St. Louis takes possession off the draw. And that's turned aside by Kekkonen. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Foligno. Minnesota's got it along the wall. Can't connect. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. Sacrifices the body. Gains the zone through center. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Brodin. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Quick feed to Goudreau. And he denied that opportunity.
Smothered that in close chance.
St. Louis has it in their own end. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Pad save. He's on it tonight. And he feeds it down to Sturm. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Blues have it now. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. St. Louis plays it along the wing. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Moves it to Addison. Takes the feed. Here they come on the attack. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Tries to feed it over to Thomas. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Pitlick's won it off the faceoff. Feeds it on over to Kulikov. St. Louis has possession of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Bozak. Sends the pass over. Minnesota's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Hartman. Looking for space inside the D zone. And now he angles it across to Beckman. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. And that's knocked away by Kulikov. Beckman's got the puck along the wing. Quick pass to Hartman. Big time save on a big time shot. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Blues win it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Schenn, and that pass can't connect. The Blues gain possession and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Lewis looks to break out in their own end. The Wild have the puck in the open ice. Quick pass across to Eriksson Ek. And he regains control of the puck. Receives the pass. Wide. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Here he is in close. That one's off the blocker.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Dumba stick handling in his own zone. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
St. Louis finally breaks the deadlock here, Ray.
Finally a crack of light between the two teams. They've been on top of each other this whole game.
O'Reilly's won it. St. Louis is on the attack. That's blocked by Kekkonen. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up.
O'Reilly's able to help his team get possession right from puck drop, guys. His quick draw zone ability means he can win more faceoffs and give his team the edge in those matchups.
And a great save!
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Dumps it in. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. The Blues have it now. The Wild have possession along the boards and makes a save. Handles the bang pass from along the boards. Great reach with the poke check by Addison. And he slides it quickly to Duhaime. Moves the puck. The Blues look to start the transition game. Binnington's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. St. Louis leads by one. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. They go on the attack from the left side. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Wild have taken control of the puck. Takes the feed. Takes it across the blue line. To the low slot. Can't find his man. Puck grabbed by Sturm. Looks to set up at the point now. Not even close.
This is why you have to be prepared for your chance. You don't know when it's going to come up. You get it, and you miss the net by that much.
The Blues move it ahead. Here's a chance. He scores!
You know he was nervous. The rookie gets into his first playoff. That first career playoff goal will help him relax.
The Blues have now gone ahead by a pair here in this second.
Stretching out the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his whole lineup.
Puck scooped up by Bozak. Sends it in on the attack. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Pitlick. Minnesota's in transition. Sent into the offensive zone. The Blues gain control of the puck. Now a quick pass to Neal. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. He was right there and they can't convert. Handles the puck. Sends a pass over. Moves right to the middle. And the puck dies with the trapper save.
Goalies love making the glove save. Whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one, they love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
Here in the back half of this period, the Blues now lead by two. And it's a quick pass to Scandella. Makes the glove stop.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. but it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puck sent over to Goudreau. St. Louis has it in the offensive end. Moves it to Goudreau. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Sends the pass down low. And now he moves it quickly to Spurgeon. Hammers a shot, denied by Binnington. Big stop by the keeper. Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row. Shens won a big draw on their own end. And he slides it quickly to Buchnevich. Look out, here they come on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Buchnevich. Made that stop. Sharp reaction save. Let's it go. Oh, fantastic save by Binnington. There's another stop. Binnington's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night. Here in the late goings of the period, the Blues are up 3-1. Eric's on the draw here in the offensive zone. Slides it back to the blue line. Quick pass to Shen. Tosses it to Kyrou. The Wild have the puck in the defensive zone. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Here's a short pass to Zuccarello. That's turned away with the pad by Binnington. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes a shot. What a glove save by Kekkonen. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. St. Louis takes possession off the faceoff. Brodin's taking it from his own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck over. Manages to hang on. Great pass from off the right side. Takes it to the net. One-time shot. And he comes up with the save. St. Louis wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Stones him in front.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
Thomas wins it in the offensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Duhaime's carrying it ahead. Nice pass. Tremendous stop by Binnington. Here in the later stages of this period, St. Louis has a 3-1 lead, and their fans who made it down for this one are loving it. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Saad. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And that one's broken up. Up along the wing. Here's a shot. Wide of the net. Moves it to Hartman. Handles the puck at the point. Nice poke check. In alone on the breakaway!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
And he slides it quickly to Hartman. Minnesota's got the puck against the half wall. Stays with it. Poked away in the defensive end. And nearing the final minute of the second. Can't get it to go. St. Louis is in the offensive zone. Tries to get the puck to Foligno. They go on the attack through center. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Spurgeon. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end.
on the attack along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Foligno. And now he passes it to Fiala. Period's down, and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Minnesota's players have to be feeling a little frustrated. They've had much of the time of possession, but they're still chasing the game.
Quick pass to Scandella. And that caroms right off the mask.
I don't care how good these masks are, that's still going to sting. He's going to feel that one for a little bit of time.
The Blues have it from their own end. Through center. Couldn't complete the play. Things starting to get a little physical out there. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Quick feed to O'Reilly. and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Hey, this is one of my favorites, James, the old slashing penalty. I took a few of those in the day.
The Blues once again send out their power play unit.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
Minnesota's ready to go on the attack. And that's intercepted by Kyrou. Minnesota's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And it's a quick pass to Fiala. And now he moves it quickly to Merrill. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Wild have gained possession off the wall. Here's a shot. Denies him with the pad. Into the offensive end now. Here's a short pass to Kyrou. Into the corner of the attacking area. Moves it to Krug. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Great heads up play with the stick by Merrill. Kakinen's gonna hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
O'Reilly's ready to take the draw here on this power play. St. Louis wins the draw. Moves it quickly over to Perron. Unloads it! And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. The man advantage is over.
A good work by those penalty killers in this case. They're able to keep themselves in touch with the game, give themselves an opportunity to climb back in.
Nice zone entry on the left side. A shot! That goes off the mask!
I don't think he's trying to do that, but masks are the way they are made today, James. That one doesn't hurt probably as much as it did 15 years ago.
Here's a shot! Stops him with a glove! Kakinen's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Lots of time left in this period. St. Louis is enjoying a 3-1 lead to this point. The Blues win it. St. Louis has it against the half wall. Quick pass to O'Reilly. And he slides it quickly to Fault. Couldn't find the intended target. Bjugstad's got it deep in the offensive end. Taken by Stern. Grabs the puck in the slot. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one. The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. He scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too.
The Wild have struck back with a big-time goal to narrow the deficit.
You can almost feel the urgency. They know they got to get back in this. They get one. Now they only trail by one.
Quick feed to Parayko. From the right side, takes the pass. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Takes the feed at the back end. St. Louis on the attack. Here's a chance right in the slot. Lets it fly. Denies him with the pad. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Minnesota's got it from the back of their own cage. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Minnesota's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Takes the pass. And now it's over to Parayko. Handles it along the blue line. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's a short pass to Pitlick. Minnesota's got the puck at center. That pass goes a little sideways. And now he moves it to Shen. Pass across to Pitlick. Moves it to Beckman. With possession along the wall. Pass back to the point. Moves it quickly over to Pitlick. Binnington's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. offensive zone. The Blues move it in. St. Louis has possession of it now. Right in the slot. That's off a stick. Fiala's moving the puck through his own zone. Through center along the wing. St. Louis has possession of the puck. Gains the zone on the left wing. Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Across the line and on the attack. Fails to find the open man. Quick pass to Fiala. And he slides it quickly to Addison. Holds the puck at the line. Takes from one point man to another. And that banks off a stick. Here's a chance. Big time stop there.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Quick feed to Fiala. Can't finish. Oh, Rain, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
He scores! And look who it is who delivers!
Oh, it's the young guy. They don't really expect that your young guys are going to carry your team. But he's on the board with his first career playoff goal.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. St. Louis continues to lead by a pair of goals. Here's a short pass to Dumba. And a stick break setup. That goes off a twig. Hangs onto the puck. Sends the pass over. A chance! Denies him! Scrum along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Brodin. Makes a move in front! Puck picked up by Barbashev. St. Louis plays it along the boards. The Wild have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Moves around along the half wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perron. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Battle along the boards. The Wild have taken possession along the wall. From the place 99 made famous. Moves it to Perron. Receives the pass. Errant pass and they can't connect. Hammers one. Denies him. He got all of it. Here he is with the backhander. Stuffs him again. And now it's grabbed by Perron. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets to the bench. Picked up along the wall by Barbashev. And now he tries to get it across to Thomas. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
When you're trying to do your job defensively against someone that doesn't have the puck, you have to be really careful. That's when you get burned for interference.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
Great save by Kekkonen. Great reflexes, another save. Denies him.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Minnesota's looking to break out. Now a quick pass to Foligno. Puts it to the front of the net. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Can't connect on the pass. Knocked away. Moves the puck along the half wall. Maintains possession. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blues take it across the line. Makes the move in close, and that goes wide.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Carla Bade is standing by with who had the better night.
O'Reilly's gone to work, guys, and even though he hasn't been rewarded with a point, I've liked how he's played his game better.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the zone. Denies him with a save. Right in the slot. The Blues' opportunity to seize momentum in this one is squandered as they they fail to capitalize on the power play.
Some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
What a steal in his own end.
Minnesota's put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
Here's a shot, and he gets in the lane to block that. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Here in the late goings of the period, St. Louis enjoying a two-goal lead. It's 4-2. The Blues win the draw. Reads it perfect, trying to shake the defender. What a save on the play! And he makes the save. Binnington's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
A critical draw here. Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From center, they get into the attacking area. He grabs the puck here at the point. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Off looming as both centers get into position. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. And they won't connect on that one. St. Louis plays it along the wall.
That's a good play. He chips it into the offensive zone now. He can get after it. Try and run some time off the clock here. This is where you want to play defense.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Puck grab by Sturm. Puts it on net. And there's the save. Picked up along the boards by Kyrou. Puck scooped up by Shen. Scrum ensues along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Poked away by the goaltender. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Oh, denies them with the paddle save. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Minnesota's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Hey, it looks great. Great shot, great passing. But until you make it tough on the goalie and get to a rebound, it's not going to work.
Finnington's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Both ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And they send it down the ice. The Wild have the puck against the boards. Puts it on net. Glove save by the goalie. Binnington's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. O'Reilly's won it off the faceoff. And they clear that puck. The Wild have possession along the boards. And that's picked off. A chance to ice it into the empty net. And now he angles it across to Dumba. Great poke check on the reach. Stopped by the goaltender getting a piece of that one. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Puts it just wide of the net.
He didn't have much room. He's making the attempt. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
That's all she wrote from this one tonight. We've got ourselves a 2-0 series lead. Do you even start thinking sweep at this point?
The players aren't. Everybody else is. But I think they played two really good games. Deserve to be up the pair that they are now.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. This series will continue on, and we will talk to you then. Good night, everybody.